module for the 43 years that you've given to the people of St. Kitts and Nevis. Now the 20 plus that you've given to social development, we could never ever give you back what you've given to us. So it's a small token of our appreciation, and we do wish you all the best in your retirement.
First of all, I must say thank God Almighty to live to see this far by faith. Secondly, I would like to thank the past and the present administration that I work with. Labour, PAM, Labour and Unity. I would also like to thank those who I work with, those who tell me up front when I was wrong, and those who stay behind me back and criticize me. All who stay behind me back and criticize me, you make me stronger. And for those who I have done wrong, I'm asking you from the bottom of my heart to forgive me. I won't be here with you tomorrow or the next day to say how it is. So if I've done you wrong, sorry. And if you've done me wrong, I forgive you. But from ever since a small boy, you know, I always be the voice for the voiceless. Even in the trade union, the leaders, then when they say something wrong, I will tell them up front they're wrong. At the it's not the politics now, but at the executive level in the labor movement, when the prime minister, the former prime minister says something, and then when he said wrong, I will tell him up front you're wrong. And the president leader used to say, you can't really win a Pemberton, you can't really win a Pemberton. But that's the boy I am. When you're wrong, I'm going to tell you up front you're wrong. I'm sorry. But it's not how I say it, it's how I do it. The tone of voice. As a drill instructor, I teach drills in Boys Brigade for nearly all of my life. I joined Boys Brigade when I was 5, I still in Boys Brigade. I started teaching at the age of 10, first time in history. What I was telling Mills, he forgot to mention, I wrote Calypso for 27 years. I can't remember all of them, but this is a Calypso that I wrote. It's very simple, and I will just give a little voice our cause. Yes, in days of old, such a story I've been told over and over again from my old grandparents. Children go to school and learn the golden rule. Children go and don't come out a big, big fool. Education, education, education is a treasure. Education, education, it's a big and can't even measure. Education take you around the world. A treasure with more than silver and gold. With education in your head, youth, that is your daily bread. That's a Calypso I wrote a couple days ago. So what I'm saying today, in 2018, and the 10th of December, the UN adopt 30 policies of human rights. I can't recall all over my head. But one is to be what you want to be. One is you have a right to stop from work and retire. And that's what I am doing. And I will end by saying in Ecclesiastic, it ain't exactly the Ecclesiastic, but part of Ecclesiastic is a time to burn, a time to die. What I'm saying now, in my own Ecclesiastic, is a time to start and a time to stop. So right now I'm finishing with work. It was a pleasure working with each and every one of you who like me and didn't have nothing bad against you. But that was just funny. And if I say something bad about you and I go home, it will come right back to me. And if I was wrong, I will tell you the next day, I'm sorry. But as long as they come back and tell you I'm sorry, that's me I want to do it. So thank those who show up, all those who say things, those who had things to say, I'm afraid to say I like to go. I wish you all the best, and thanks for coming.